1919, British government came up with one act that came to be known as Rowlatt Act. You have discussed about it in class 8. What was Rowlatt Act? This act was passed by Imperial Legislative Council. And by this act, any political activity can be repressed. This was to suppress the political movements of Indians who were going against British. So this act gave enormous power to British government to repress political activity. By this, British can detain anyone, okay, so in jail for 2 years without any trial. No vakil, no dalil. मतलब अगर इस एक्ट के तहत किसी का अरेस्ट हुआ है, ना तो वकील रख सकता है, ना तो कोई पिटीशन डाल सकता है कोर्ट में. सो दिस वॉज कंसिडर्ड एज ब्लैक लॉ. इंडियंस कंसिडर्ड दिस एज ब्लैक लॉ. दे प्रोटेस्टेड अगेंस्ट इट ऑल ओवर इंडिया. देर वॉज प्रोटेस्ट अगेंस्ट इट एंड बिकॉज दे वॉन्टेड टू कन्वे टू द ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट दैट दे वर नॉट गोइंग टू एंडोर ऑल द ब्लैक लॉस ऑफ ब्रिटिशर्स. So Gandhi also started a hartal on 6th April, and hartal was also going on in Punjab. There were widespread resentment in India against the black law that was Rowlatt Act. So what the people did? We will discuss the result of Rowlatt Act, the reaction of people of India against Rowlatt Act, and the reaction of government of India, that was British government, against it. Strikes were there. The workshops were closed, people refused to work in the industries. Rallies were organized, Satyagraha rallies were organized. So what the British did? Picked up the local leaders. Local leaders were picked up. British wanted to create terror among Indians, so they were put in jail. Martial law was imposed. What is martial law? Under martial law, people could not gather in one place, that is military law. So that was imposed by the British government to control the people of India. So this Rowlatt Satyagraha, Gandhi started Rowlatt Satyagraha. So that was the reaction of Indians against British. That was limited to cities and towns. And while protest against Rowlatt Act was going on, hartals were going on throughout India. So which incident took place in Punjab, that we will discuss in the next class.